Lies whisper the truth, calling them tales, children's stories sell, packaged in hell, bedtime lies, as schoolgirl cries, bad boy out the window flies, Peter Pan more than his finger, Wendy's thimble, and Neverland's defiled, pirate eye, Trojan type, husky morning grins, and living in sin, there's no place like home. Says Dorothy with snow white conscience in dresses and stockings, warm in their nightgowns and lace, innocent, blushing a face, with beauty still sleeping, or a woman fish out of water. Could it be? Could it be my queen is from Endor? Proverb of a mid-light district pretty woman moving from brothels to castles. They are queens or entirely plaguing, thinning the blood. And making me sick, and I, mad, always so mad. I'm no Pam. I'm no Pam. Neither a prince. Never been charming. Never been charming. But that isn't tragic. Tiny fairies just keep chattering. They just keep talking. Bitches. Buzzing, talking, dusting their magic. No happily ever after, maybe only after their laughter. Holding to a pair of glass slippers inherently reluctant, as Rapunzel still waits in the rafters. Their hair is showing its roots. The truth of life is so absolute that women are God, men worship irreverently, or is that only fiction? A little Tinkerbell lie.